I was listening for answers that I could not really hear, when the words of a wise old Indian put a conch shell to my ear. And I took off for the ocean, I was searching for the coast, painting pictures of my vision with the words from Grandma Ghost. Hiding from the dragons, riding for the sea, singing ballads from my childhood, a pirate's life for me. Survivors seem to function best when peril is at hand, where the song of the ocean meets a salty piece of land. I was force-fed my religion, but I somehow saved my smile. Tapped into my instincts as I headed towards exile. Cleopatra did not own a barge, but a schooner was her home. She has centuries of stories, and there's wisdom in her bones. She was on a sacred mission, and she told me of a place where a man could hide forever but never lose his face. So I saddled up my seahorse with a fly rod in my hand. I was not looking for salvation, just a salty piece of land. Some days Cayo Loco shimmers like the stars up in the sky, and the seabirds they do touch and goes as the world just tangles by. But there are times when she is hidden beneath the wild and crashing waves, and the patron saint of lightning keeps the sailors from their graves. Some say it is a blinding sword pointing out into the sea, while others say her guiding light leads towards eternity. Still I sit in contemplation, and I just don't understand this mysterious attraction of this salty piece of land. I search the constellations and the tiny grains of sand, where the song of the ocean meets the salty sea.